Hey, welcome into the channel. I hope you're having a good day. This is going to be your star center reading. Okay, the mothership has permitted us to travel. All right, and so upon traveling and arriving at our location, which for you is going to be the statue of Zeus in Olympia, okay, a lot of four energy. You could be connecting to the number four, okay? Or you could have been seeing a lot of fours, all right? So let's see what zodiac you are that's connecting with Olympia, with the statue of Zeus. Okay, it's Aquarius. Here you are, Aquarius. All right, and we have an 11 there, so you could also be walking down a new path, okay, or getting ready to walk the aisle soon or something like that. There's an opportunity or a pathway, a new beginning that's opened up or been signaled to take place in your life, okay? So let's get into it for you, Aquarius. Time to unwind, okay? We want you to do something important. And that important thing is time to unwind. They said it's about that time, okay? While driving to work, I heard this, okay? And then I heard this song came on right after. I was like, what in the world? But the song by Jeezy, okay? Time to unwind. I don't know the name of it, but type that in and I'm sure it'll come up. So basically, Source was telling me like this energy of these watches. And Source was like, okay, you have either met someone or Aquarius, you're about to meet someone that you are going to have matching watches, okay? Expansion here. Okay, and it's the spirit guardian of summer. You're going to have matching watches. And when I say matching watches, I just don't mean like jewelry. I mean like you're going to meet or have met someone that's on the same type time as you. Okay, so there could be a very free-flowing connection that could be very significant for you, Aquarius. Something that you are going to want to desire to give to or pour into. Okay. I feel like something that is needing your energy to flourish, okay, or benefit. Someone's going to benefit greatly off of what you provide, okay, Aquarius. So basically, Source told me to tell you, Aquarius, to look up the meaning of the sword, okay, and the components or anatomy of the sword, okay, Crystal Cove with trust. You could be connecting very closely to your amethyst at this time or the color purple. At this time, also the energy of Jupiter. You are expanding, okay? They want you to go here, plant this seed, okay? Plant these seeds. I'm hearing Johnny Appleseed. I don't know why. My nose is itching, but take it as it resonates. Maybe that's something you need to look up the lyrics to. That song, I think there's a song or a story, something like that, about Johnny Appleseed. But air spirit with knowledge here. Upon connecting to this wonder of the world, which there are 14 wonders of the world, okay? There's an original seven, and there's the newly modified seven, okay, Aquarius. And that list was updated in like 2002 or either 2012. I can't remember, somewhere around there, okay? Anyway, they switched it around and they decided to add some different options, okay? And so now, basically, and them adding these other seven, okay, the other seven, some of them don't exist anymore, okay, not where you can actually physically enter and visit, but the new seven you can. So anyway, the statue of Zeus at Olympus, okay, you could really connect to Zeus energy, okay, his power. With Grace here, wise woman of the grove, okay? I feel like, yes, you connect to Zeus. Definitely, okay? And all the AKAs, all right? You've happened up on a treasure, okay? It could be the seat of mercy that you've received, okay? Or something like that. But basically, you guys, you could have also been like, someone could be causing a lot of distractions, okay? I'm sorry, because I keep looking at my phone like someone keeps texting me. but someone could be causing a lot of distractions or trying to. But something you have is grace, okay? You have someone watching over you, Aquarius. Yeah, ancestor energy with Temperance, Archangel Michael. This is Sagittarius energy. This is Foggy Bog with Patience, okay? The energy of number 18, okay, which is also giving me a 9, all right? So you could be wrapping up a cycle and walking through a new phase of expansion, and maybe there's like some dust mite energy that's still trying to hold on, but you just need to give thanks, okay? Because you have this level of protection that's around you, and it's by way of this sword. It's the fact that you connect to the energy of Zeus, that you connect to this power. Oh my God, power. Okay, so there is an energy for you to just be in the stillness and allow things to take shape, take form, okay? Something about communication, some truth is going to come out, okay? Someone could be disconnecting from someone, all right? Frog spirit and renewal, okay? So just be patient with whatever this is you're facing, Aquarius, because there's definitely some sort of transformation that's going to come in. There's some truth that's going to be spoke, okay? So do your history work on the components of the sword, Aquarius, because I feel like you connect very closely to some form of truth, okay? Yeah, with courage here and Aspen, okay? This is giving me the energy of the lion energy as well. There's butterfly here. You could be meeting, or you could have recently met a prince, okay? Because the frog turns into the prince, right? And she's there with that frog in the picture, okay? I don't know. But anyway, elf spirit and playfulness. Don't take this path too seriously. Don't take this meditation too seriously when you do visit the statue of Zeus. Be very light and playful as you enter this energy, because it's going to be kind of animated, okay, when you visit this location, okay? But the messages will still come through as they need to, okay? You will still connect, all right? And you will be loved. You'll be connected, and they will love on you when you do show up there, okay? Yeah, look, they're going to accept you with open arms energy, all right? You could be connecting to the pharaohs of Alexandria as well. I haven't done that reading yet, so I can't tell you what zodiac got it, but they got that song, okay? So be patient. Take your time. Be gentle with yourself. Be gentle with others as this transformation takes place, okay? And as things take shape and take form, because there's something dealing with this swan energy, okay? Number 33, you could be connecting to, I think, Ophiuchus. No, Scorpio. Okay, yeah, there's some sort of transformation that's taking place, Scorpio style. So basically, oh, Cinderella style, actually. So you're being redressed. They're empowering you. Hashtag empowerment for your reading is what I'm getting. They are empowering you, okay? Guardians of the land. Yep, with protection. Okay, so just hand it over. You know how they say sometimes you gotta take your hand off the wheel and let God drive? Like, not really, but really, not like literally, but you know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes we have to, because sometimes our energy, we be trying to do too much. We can have our hands in things and we want to prove this point, and we want to do this and we want it done this way and that and the other. And source is like, look, back, okay? I got it, okay, Aquarius? So that's your message, because you're going through a transformation that source is expanding your energy. Right now, you just need to trust these changes. You need to trust in the surrender. You need to trust in the slowdowns. You need to trust and give thanks, because your power is being given back to you. It's being renewed, okay? So accept the role. Maybe you're having a hard time accepting the role of setting up this star system. You're like, I don't know if setting up a star system is something that I want to do. Not a star system, but a star center. And basically, sources called you to set up this star center to connect with these different locations, to connect with him directly, Statue of Zeus, to connect and basically receive this power. Maybe you don't feel worthy. Source is going to show you that you are. Okay, so be patient. Excuse me, with yourself, and continue to move forward. Okay, this has been your reading, Aquarius. Enjoy the path, enjoy the journey, find enjoyment and fulfillment in wherever you are on the journey, so that you can unlock the next step, the next path. Okay, you guys have a good day.